Silent was on his way to the market. The day was very hot and he was tired. He lay under a tree and soon slept. The monkeys came down from the tree. They kept the caps on and went up the tree. The capsules woke up after some time. His basket was empty. And he looked up and saw the monkeys wearing the caps. He threw his cap down and the monkey threw their caps down.